never hits a woman. Let's unite together against domestic violence.